Welcome back to Character Elimination Toronto. Since Lacey, Darkdry Bowser, Camo, and Arabella lost, one of our co-hosts, as voted by the viewers, has to go host the elimination and hand out the prizes. Hello, guys. Hello, match. So we already done this plenty of times, so we don't need the introduction. So, shall we get started? Yeah, absolutely. Okay, are you guys ready? Yes. Then let's do cake at stake. Hey, match, when you bake a cake, decorate and take it to the players who are safe. That's how you know it's cake at stake. Cake at stake. So, like, cool. Anyway, contestants, I'm Match, and I'll be your elimination announcer for this episode. So, the person who won the prize this time is Lacey, and she gets the Nutcracker in the Four Realms on Blu-ray. Now, for the elimination votes. I have only three milkshakes, and whichever one of you won't receive one and will be eliminated. Camo and Arabella, you two didn't get any votes, so you're safe. Lacey, you managed to be safe at three votes, and Darkdry Bowser, you received five votes, and you're eliminated. What? That's impossible. The vote system must be broken. I assure you, it's not broken. Now, it's time for us to get going. Anything left to say? Yes. I swear that my return to this game will be the one where I win. And I swear on that. Okay, everyone. We're heading back to Niagara Falls for this challenge. So, let's go. So, you might be wondering why we're back at Great Wolf Lodge for this challenge. Well, this challenge is a throwback. The 18th contest will be to catch bats. For this and we've also brought back an old friend of ours, Batspin, to help us out with the challenge. She will release the bats and they'll go flying all over Great Wolf Lodge. The four people who working together bring back all the bat who take down all the bats will win the challenge, and the six contestants who fail the hardest will be up for elimination. So Batspin, are you ready? Yes, I am. Okay, release the bats. Okay, now we're gonna send the bats throughout the hotel. Now give it everything you've got to catch them. Everyone, go. Okay, it looks like we counted, and all the bats have been caught, and the winners of the challenge are Twyla, Warnado, Justine, and Camo. So all of them win the challenge, and and the vote will be between the six contestants who failed the hardest, and this time it's between Boom Boom, Ubi, Blaze Pizza Logo, Spiny, Sky Blue Spiny, and Sunset Shimmer. And this will be a double elimination. So, voters, it's on to you. Vote for two people to be eliminated and two people to win the prize. And don't forget to vote for either Real Life Jacob Ems or Twilight Sparkle to host the elimination and hand out the prizes. I still don't understand why I'm not able to win a prize this season. Well, who knows? Maybe the other competitors were at fault for that. But that doesn't make any sense. I'm a strong competitor who could show skill in the late running. Well, who knows what will happen? There's only a few episodes left, and who knows what will happen. All right then, but those contestants don't deserve to win the prize. They only win them because they're here for variety's sake. And plus, they'll leave like Dark Dry Bowser as well. Because honestly, he was a menace anyway. Well, looks like we have a double elimination, but which two out of the six will leave the competition? And what will await our competitors next? Find out soon enough on Character Elimination Toronto. See you next time, everyone.